Hi everyone, welcome back to Prakasham Tutorials. In this video, we are going to discuss about Introduction to Digital Communication System. And what is the communication and what is digital communication? The communication that occurs in our day-to-day life is in the form of signals. These signals, such as sound signals, generally in analog nature. When the communication needs to be established over a distance, then the analog signals are sent through wire using different techniques for effective transmission. The communication is the process of transmitting information from source point to the destination point through channel. Depending upon nature of the transmission, the communication may be classified as analog communication and digital communication. And what is analog communication and what is digital communication? The data transmission takes place in analog form is called as analog communication system. And what is digital communication? The data transmission takes place in the form of digital. It's called as digital communication system. The process of transmitting information digitally by devices. There are different types of the digital devices. Mobile phones, multimeters, televisions. Emails, etc. So there are the different types of the digital devices. So the process of transmitting information digitally by devices is called as digital communication. There are various digital communication tools such as instant messaging, email, mobile phones, desk phones, Twitters, LinkedIn, SMS, and many more. So these are the different digital communication tools. We're transmitting the information from source to the destination in digital communication system. In many organizations, email is used for communication. Before email, co-workers communicate with each other via mobile phones or face-to-face interaction. So this is an introduction to the communication and digital communication system. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Share this video to your friends. Thank you for watching.